A cultural museum features a history of legend, and the famous Mont Wurlitzer Cemetery is the largest in Eastern Europe. Of course, legends grow, but fear not, traveler. This cemetery is not home to a roving pack of ghouls bent on eating human flesh. These are the legends of the dirty world who play their streets. And of course, the ghouls are not haunted by a filthy witch calling herself the Swamp Hag. And there is no official record of such a person gutting and killing tourists like you. Really, Creepsylvania is such a nice place. We think you'll never leave.
Thank you. like, Sacramento is the worst armpit on the planet. And I want you to know, I agree, you all smell like shit. We are cool and I am Cremator. Over here is Disaster. Back here on the human skins is for mental. And the biggest asshole on the planet, Dissector, aka the Steward Jewel. he can get some rest. And our insomnia. And Carrie Zilstra. These are our two drug dealers. Do you have any paint for me to huff? I want to have a silver mouth by the end of the evening. No, you're gonna get us fucked up, right? Yeah. Oh, shit. Well, why don't you suck on that shit from the Jacob from her jugular vein? But Baron Somebody, you got anything else good for us? I'm gonna guess that's a yes.
It's the good shit. All the way from Pennsylvania. It's gonna give these assholes a real brain jerk. We'll be right back. monster called Intimidate.
Hey, this is some RV punk.
You want some RV? I swear, I've got my papers, okay? I've got my, look, official U.S. papers, I swear to
put
God.
Put that bad man on the bed,
oh, that's fucking cool, man.
There's no doubt in my mind that these famous acts of mayhem have been done by
Yeah. he's spying on us. This NSA shit.
So.
I don't know, I mean, I don't...
You think we're in imminent danger somehow?
I think we might be, well, pretty much every citizen of America is considered in imminent danger now.
Well, you might want to check the old police scanner.
That's right! I've got the police scanner on my bass amplifier.
Why?
Like every normal bassist ever.
And it's disguised as a wireless system.
All right, robot. I don't trust these dudes. I think they're about to kill us. I want you to go out there and I want you to take care of them. Rise, robot. Rise.
We'll be right back.
took a lot out of me, you know.
Go for a little energy boost and then all that.
I had to find the giant foam rubber robot. I'm a little tired. Are you guys fucking tired? On a Wednesday night? Friday? Tony, what fucking day of the week is it? I don't know, but I'm fucking starving. You know, I don't know if you guys know this, but we are actually cannibals. Eating babies. We're not good guys.
Not great, you know.
I mean, that's
in a while.
It's a perk. It's a perk.
It's a once in a while.
You're like, if you dig hard enough, you find a baby. You're like, and like, I think if we dig hard enough right now, and if we all really believe, we can have a baby to eat tonight. Everybody,
clap your hands for the
baby. Your hands to eat the baby.
What a delicious morsel.
Our wish has come true. So
you know, baby is cute. Baby, I think it's time for you to spill your guts.
Thank you.
lively crowd tonight. It's so nice to see so many young, fresh faces, so full of life. But the sad truth is, we all die. Some of you sooner than others. And when you die, you will look into my eye as your casket closes.